Many roads lead to a path, but if that path has no obstacles, then it would probably lead nowhere. Tonight, we will learn about a story of a man who took an unlikely path, but still managed to move forward and emerged successful in his field. I'm Janeena Chan, 我是蔡诗人, and this is Chinoy TV, 废话电视台. Family is against his chosen profession, but through dedication, hard work, and the courage to stand by what he believes in, he proved them all wrong.
Life is like a basketball. Sometimes you're on top, sometimes you get dribbled on, sometimes you get kicked on, you know, but at the end of the day, it's how you take care of the ball. Hi, I'm Charlie D. Wang Fang Wei. I own Virtual Playground in Alam, Pilipinas with my partner Don Don Monteverde, and we're the top sports agency in the Philippines right now. I've been doing this for the past 37 years, and this is my profile. My dad is pure Chinese, you know, from the mainland. He wanted us to have a better life. So all he does is work. In high school, I was like good at drawing. I won in competitions in school, and then my classmates would ask me to, you know, do some projects for them. That's why I think my parents saw that, you know, probably it would be best for me to take up architecture. But architecture is different. Deep in my heart, I know, you know, that's not what I wanted to do. Enrolled in UST, I became friends with a lot of the basketball players. And at that time, the coach was Eric Delosario. Since he doesn't have an assistant coach, can I be the assistant coach? Coach Eric said, yeah, why not? That's how my basketball career started. Dreaming of becoming a player is far-fetched, you know. Coming from a Chinese family, I know they will not allow me also. I have to learn how to do business. Basketball was not even one of my dreams, but I feel it was my destiny because I never dreamt of it. It just happened. Well, actually, we're probably accredited by the PBA. We're probably 12, but I think I'm the only Chinese in the group. And as a sports agent, I handle the contract negotiations. I try to get my players' endorsements because at the end of the day, it's a career for them. So you have to get them, you know, all the possibilities, you know, whatever projects they can get into to make more money. Some media people would call me like the Jerry Maguire of the Philippines. For me, it's just a job. I just have to make the most out of it. I have to be good at what I'm doing. Because I started with one player, 2002. That's when I started to be a sports agent. And my first client was Chris Calagio. So when he got drafted by Shell, I was able to get him a very good contract, approaching me. At first, I was not serious about it, but a friend of mine told me, you know, since you're good at it, why don't you just, you know, pursue it? You know, so I said, yeah, I'll give it a try. That's why I never recruited players. And the players that I'm managing, they approach me. I always tell them that I'm very strict. I don't want them to be seen, you know, in clubs, you know, during the season. Because for me, you know, they should be good role models. I said if they want to drink, they want, you know, just stay at home. And then with the contracts, you know, I really scrutinize the contracts. I negotiate for it. I try to get the best for each of my players, because I only go for quality, not quantity. Well, I think my major success is being able to help a lot of players improve their lives. At the end of the day, I keep telling all my players, I'm not going to be with them all my life. So while we're together, I want them to have a better life. Because like growing up, I feel that I'm the black sheep of the family. All my siblings would just say yes to my parents. But growing up, I don't know, I was never like that. You know, I would answer back, give my reasons. I know, I have a mind of my own. So my cousins were telling me that my parents were telling them like that they're proud of me, but they never told me, they never let me feel it, you know. That's why when they were telling me, I'm like, okay, at least, you know, now they appreciate what I'm doing. Well, I just want to leave a legacy that I was able to help a lot of people. The best is just for you to be able to leave a mark, you know, in the lives of more people. Hi, I'm Charlie D. Wang Fang Wei. I own Virtual Playground in Ala, Pilipinas with my partner Don Don Monteverde, and we're the top sports agency in the Philippines right now. I've been doing this for the past 37 years, and this is my profile.
Just like Charlie D, no matter how difficult or challenging the obstacles may be, you just have to dribble to the top.
And really gives instantaneous lift, and it becomes part of the skin, so it looks very natural.
Chinoy TV is brought to you by Nation for complete waterline UPVC, Philippine Valve Manufacturing Company, Macron Trading, Yokian Garcia.
BA Securities, your trading partner in Asia Pacific.
Chinoy TV is brought to you by Nation Paper Products and Printing Corporation, Japan Parts Trading Center, distributor of Koyo Automotive and Industrial Bearings, Megatech Fine Invitations, Mayer Photo, professional photo and video equipment, Federation of Electrical and Electronic Suppliers and Manufacturers of the Philippines Incorporated, Nang Family, Chua Beng Teng, Joseph Tan Solis, Pristine Hotel, The Zen Institute.
Facial and body contouring are now made more easy thanks to the Zen Institute's newest procedures. Let's find out more with this segment.
The Zen Institute has been helping men and women achieve their ideal figures effectively and painlessly. Facial and body contouring are now made easy with the Zen Institute's newest facial contouring procedures that suit individual physiology for maximum results.
When a patient comes to us with sagging jowls, double chin, we usually recommend the so-called non-invasive facial contouring. Now, this program consists of, like I've mentioned, the power cell lift. This is composed of these protein threads that we inject under the skin, which works like scaffolding and really gives instantaneous lift. Now this thread gets dissolved and absorbed, and it becomes part of the skin, so it looks very natural.
One of Zen Institute's signature treatments is Resonax. It dissolves fat, encourages cell regeneration to tighten the skin by introducing controlled electrode doses to the body. This procedure is also an effective treatment for acne, cellulite, and saggy facial skin or jowls.
Now we have the latest innovation in facial contouring called Ultra Contour or High Intensity Focal Ultrasound. Now, this is something like magic. I don't believe in magic, but I do believe in technology. Now, you would see that if one side is done and that deep lines is really reflected, then you'd see it gone.
Patients can also avail of other non-invasive contouring options, such as the Ultra Slim Tight and Ultra Lipo. The Ultra Slim Tight stimulates microcirculation of skin to improve the appearance and skin texture and prevent the accumulation of subcutaneous fat. The Ultra Lipo is a soothing massage-like treatment that uses ultrasound cavitation, targeting the cell membranes of the fat cells and break down and release the triglycerides.
Now for body sculpting, of course, this is still non-invasive and non-surgical. And the technology that we use here is the Ultra Lipo, which is an ultrasound cavitation using a massage technique, no? And another one is the Ultra Slim Tight, which has, of course, this light therapy, endermology, and it actually drains out the water content of our fat. So definitely, it can yield very good results in body shaping.
For more information about the Zen Institute, its services and branches, visit www.thezeninstitute.com. The National Retail Conference and Stores Asia Expo 2018, organized by the Philippine Retailers Association, is the most important event in the Philippine retail industry.
NRC is where everybody learns about the new technologies, about the new developments, the best practices in retailing that will help all retailers attain global competitiveness.
For more than 20 years, the event draws together over 800 retailers, business owners, top-level retail executives, and industry suppliers.
Like for this year, 2018, our theme is about reinventing retail. We all know that retailing is faced with the challenge of the online and the digital channels. So we try to make it a point that we are adaptive with whatever new insights and learnings that will help all our stakeholders.
NRCE 2018 is on August 9 and 10, 2018 at the SMX Convention Center, Manila. For more information, visit www.nrce-ph.com.
Here in Greater Chinatown, Winford Manila Resort and Casino. For the win!
Chinoy Access. What's the latest on Mr. and Miss Chinatown 2018? Tak Chun Group officially signed the partnership agreement with Chinoy TV and Miss Chinatown Foundation for this year's Mr. and Miss Chinatown, last July 5 at Okada, Manila. Tak Chun Group will be joining this year's journey as the title sponsor of the pageant. The formal signing of the contract was attended by Mr. Vincent Lee, Chief Operating Officer of Tak Chun Group, Chinoy TV's President and Chief Executive Officer Mr. Alvin Tan, Chief Operating Officer Ms. Lorraine Tan, and the Chairman of Miss Chinatown Foundation Mr. Wilson Agbayani. Miss Chinatown 2017 Joy Wu also graced the event.
We all look forward to this unprecedented opportunity of collaboration and partnership.
All the way from Macau, Tak Chun Group also went to the country to rejoice another big milestone. On the same day at Okada, Manila, a grand dinner gathered them together to celebrate the 5th anniversary of Tak Chun Group office in Manila. The Chief Executive Officer of Tak Chun Group, Mr. Chen Ronglian, gave color to the occasion as he shared a heartfelt speech wherein he shared the latest business philosophy of the company, which is to grasp with a heart. They also invited a number of Hong Kong singers and famous performers. Truly, the night was filled with waves of memories to treasure as Tak Chun Group continues the journey towards their vision and success. Get exclusive updates on Mr. and Miss Chinatown 2018 only here on Chinoy TV. Pure Essentials International, in partnership with Chinoy TV and Miss Chinatown Foundation, signed the formal agreement to be officially part of the Mr. and Miss Chinatown 2018 last June 26 at the Galleria Corporate Center. Pure Essentials International is committed to marketing certified organic skincare products, supplements, and beverages. The company will play a vital role in this year's pageant as the official diamond partner. The contract signing was graced by Mr. Elmer Despy, the Chief Executive Officer of Pure Essentials, Executive Vice President Ms. O'Hara Lee, Chief Executive Officer and President of Chinoy TV Mr. Alvin Tan, Chief Operating Officer Ms. Lorraine Tan, and the Chairman of Miss Chinatown Foundation Mr. Wilson Agbayani. Last July 5, Mr. and Miss Chinatown 2018 candidates also visited Pure Essentials International and enjoyed making commercial videos with their products. The Mr. and Miss Chinatown family is getting bigger, and so is the event we're mounting together, the Coronation Night, on September 2 at the Mall of Asia Arena. Get exclusive updates on Mr. and Miss Chinatown 2018 only here on Chinoy TV. Community News.
45年刘林同乡会于7月1日晚在裕华大酒楼举行庆祝成立第45周年暨第46、47届职员就职典礼。荣誉理事长侯宾鹏为新届职员监事见证一行移交并训会。永远荣誉理事长刘其中应邀任主讲人。大会主席理事长刘乃辉首先致辞并表示，光阴似箭，两年任期已经结束。承蒙各位李监事会永远荣誉名誉理事长、副理事长以及各位乡亲们的大力支持与帮助。 任务终于圆满完成，新届理事长侯培山在致辞中提到，得到各位领导的厚爱以及各位乡亲们的支持，获选本届理事长深感责任重大。在领导们的带领下，乡亲们的大力支持给予了我无限的力量和十足的信心，必将竭尽全力将会务推向更高的台阶，以报乡亲们的知遇之情。 南安同乡会总会理事长蔡长玉、放勋堂联宗总会理事长刘冠良、放勋堂联宗总会纳毛分会理事长刘森言、吕飞福建南安刘林刘侯市宗亲会刘焕德、刘林大宗理事会刘根源、卢川刘氏宗亲会刘嘉诚分别致辞祝贺。秘书长刘荣辉介绍主宾席贵宾，副理事长刘景坡致谢词，副理事长刘伟宏主持于信节目并担任司仪。 菲律宾马波亚学院非华校友会庆祝成立第42周年暨第42、43届理监事会职员就职典礼，于7月1日中午在巴西市富华利海鲜酒家隆重举行，由菲律宾马波亚学院非华校友总会会长 Romeo Bagayin 担任监事员并训会，菲律宾让德吴氏宗亲会名誉会长吴荣灿担任大会主讲人，非华友好社团代表、嘉宾等应邀出席典礼仪式。 名誉会长陈亨利担任大会主席，并在致辞中表示，在其任内得到了全体理监事同仁的支持与合作，使得会务圆满完成。为此，向校友同仁们表示衷心的感谢。新届会长吴祥平也在致辞中提到，感谢大家的信任，推举他为新届会长。 并对上届会长魏本会的积极奉献表示高度的赞扬与肯定。相信在全体同仁的共同努力下，定当不负众望，承前启后，推动会务工作的不断发展。最后由执行副会长蔡培景致谢词。菲律宾工商总会于7月5日下午在永远名誉主席蔡聪妙大使的领导下，迎来了中国学术界的高层代表来访，由北京大学国家发展学院以及南南合作发展学院共同与本会进行一场座谈会。北大几位教授分别介绍了各自的研究领域、南南合作奖学金计划等情况，同时菲律宾十几所主要大学校园负责人一并出席座谈会，就有关议题进行了热烈而富有成效的探讨。北京大学国家发展学院院长姚洋博士、北京大学国家发展学院讲座教授张晓波以及北京大学国际关系学院教授查道同博士分别介绍了北京大学国际发展学院的课程和其研究领域的报告。中国驻菲使馆经济商务部秘书周月代表中国使馆出席。此外，蔡聪妙大使在致欢迎词时表示，菲律宾工商总会是菲律宾最大的商议会，这是菲律宾商界的声音。我们就像中国贸易促进会，不仅协助商家申请亚太商务旅行卡，同时我们也为本地的产品颁发原产地证书。更令人高兴的是，能在国内各地拥有150个真正活跃的分会，并且成立了2个有影响力的国际分会，即菲律宾国际商会以及菲律宾丝绸之路国际商会。菲律宾江同乡会庆祝成立80周年暨第80、81届里监事会职员就职典礼暨侨联欢大会，于7月8日晚在巴西市成立大酒店 Salle Casino Hotel 隆重举行。中国驻菲律宾大使馆特命全权大使赵建华、非华商联总会理事长林玉庆博士、菲律宾中华总商会永远名誉会长李冯武博士、非华各界联合会主席蔡志和、菲律宾晋江同乡总会理事长李国才、菲律宾各宗亲会联合会主席苏维新、菲律宾晋江市金井镇莲乡总会理事长洪建雄、晋江市金井镇莲乡主席洪振雄、海内外庆贺团代表、非华友好社团代表、嘉宾等应邀出席典礼仪式。名誉理事长陈志莹担任大会主席，并在致辞中表示，本人恪尽职守，终于不辱使命，顺利地完成同乡会给予的任务，交出一份自觉满意的成绩单。在这里，我要由衷地向所有留江人说一声谢谢。新界理事长陈德雄在致辞中提到，我相信在全体留江人的合力支持下，一定尽心尽力做好会务，让留江的明天更加美好。副理事长陈谋元致谢词，永远名誉理事长陈康利介绍主讲人，并由蔡金生宣读赵建华大使的贺词。此外，由蔡真卫担任大会司仪，并介绍主宾席贵宾。
Cute is this dessert, right? It's the cutest I've ever seen.
Wow.
Chinoy TV is brought to you by Mayer Photo, professional photo and video equipment. Enrique Chua. Albert Abaya. Tony D.Pristine Hotel. Nation, for complete waterline UPVC, Philippine Valve Manufacturing Company. Macron Trading. Gyokyan Garcia.
BA Securities, your trading partner in Asia Pacific.
Chinoy TV is brought to you by BDO. With BDO, you'll never miss out.
It's time to check out the latest hub of luxury and comfort here at the heart of BGC.
Grand Hyatt is not just Grand Hyatt by name, it's also standing for living a grand way, a living grand, so to speak. And me as a general manager, I would love to welcome you to Grand Hyatt, experience the hotel, explore the different areas it has to offer. We also have number 8 China House, number 8, right? We have 8 fantastic venues in the house, so to speak. We have 7 private rooms and 1 main dining room. And the key feature is our roasted baking duck, which is really the first kind of itself in Manila. Welcome to Grand Hyatt Manila.
So now we are here at the Cantonese fine dining restaurant of Grand Hyatt Hotel, which is number 8 China House, and we are with one of their executive chefs, their chef de cuisine actually. We've got Chef Carson Luo. Thank you so much for being here with us today, Chef. So Chef, 是什么让这个鸭很特别?
因为我们的鸭子整个过程很重视, 它要生长在无污染的那个宽阔的湖面上面, 对, 然后我们采购回来, 还有我们要
Wow. So it took about 50 minutes to prepare this glorious pecking duck. So yes, they took their time carefully to make sure that the flavor seeps in and to make sure you have the perfect texture for the meat and for the crispiness of the skin. So now the moment I've been waiting for, I'm ready for my fine dining Cantonese meals courtesy of number 8 China House here at Grand Hyatt. And now let's try their wok-fried king prawns. Wow, it looks very rich in color and I'm sure it's rich in taste as well. So this is semi-peeled already, so we just have to remove the skin. So I love that when you bite into it, it's super soft and tender and really complements well with the sweet and sour sauce as well as the fresh spring onions. And now down to their specialty Beijing pecking duck, which is definitely the star of today's dishes. Just a few would do, so I'm guessing this would work really well, you know, sweet and salty. Let's try it out. So yes, I was right. Really works well, sweet and salty, together with the crispiness of the skin. And last but most definitely not the least, how cute is this dessert, right? It's the cutest I've ever seen. So it's their coconut jelly bunny dessert. And I just can't believe it's still jiggling. So let's just get a piece from the back. Wow. Very, very soft and chewy, and really, really taste the coconut flavor. So overall, it's definitely a decadent and luxurious experience here at number 8 China House. I mean, everything is just pleasant down to every detail, from the food, their chefs, of course, who are very well trained all the way from China. And the great thing is that they also have a show kitchen, so all their guests can go ahead and see how their food is being prepared and be entertained while they're dining right in front of them. When we splurge, we do it because we want to, knowing that we simply deserve the best. And clearly, some things are worth it. We've come to the final episode of season 27, and on behalf of the entire Chinoy TV team, we'd like to thank all of our gracious and loyal viewers, our advertisers, and our brand partners for helping us produce all of these quality episodes. Once again, this is Janeena Chan, and this is Chinoy TV, Fei Hua Dian Shi Tai.
Chinoy TV is brought to you by Rich Prime Global Incorporated. Every child deserves a happy childhood.